Pipe bomb suspect Caesar Sayoc will be back in court today. It will determine his detention and when he should be sent to New York to stand trial. He's facing federal charges for allegedly sending 14 pipe bombs to prominent Democrats around the country. Those include former Presidents Bill Clinton and Barack Obama. Prosecutors say Sayoc began plotting his attack in July by searching for addresses of his targets online.